Cisco Thinkubator is a network of makerspaces in partner universities where students can learn about digital technologies in a hands-on environment, turn their ideas into working prototypes, and in the process, come up with local solutions to local problems. Cisco has set up 5 such Thinkubator makerspaces across India as one of their corporate social responsibility initiatives run by the CSR partner NASSCOM Foundation and implementation partners Project DeFi and LI2 Technologies. Thinkubator makerspaces are equipped with everything needed to turn an IoT idea into a fully working prototype. We have a network of makerspaces, local servers, WebEx teams and cloud infrastructure by Cisco, development boards, sensors, actuators, edge routers, IoT platforms, electronic components, 3D printers and hardware tools. The Thinkubator program is structured to encourage a rapid prototyping mindset. As part of the program, a rotating cohort of about 50 students will join the program every 6 months. Over the course of 6 months, they get 24/7 access to the makerspace and all the equipment and tools there. Students are also provided with mentorship from domain experts and training in various technology platforms.
We are working on, you know, sir, unifying the ambulance services across the across communities.
We are building a prosthetic hand for the disabled people who have lost their arm. We are actually trying to make a cube so that it can balance on its edge and its vertex.
Automatic drug delivery system.
Health monitoring and health predicting plan.
Create a surveillance drone which will monitor pollution.
The cohort culminates with a demo day where students showcase their ideas and solutions and decisions are made on how to proceed with the prototypes built by the different teams. The core objectives of Thinkubator are to help students build digital skills, solve local problems locally, link innovation to markets, and accelerate student entrepreneurship.
I'm from IIT BHU, and this is Cisco Lab, and I'm very much loving it.